everyone, and happy February. Fountain Valley Police Chief Matt Shepard here, bringing you the latest from CPOA. As I've alluded to in the past few messages, exciting updates and changes are underway in the CPOA dome, and some of you have already hit the ground running. First off, a renewed CPOA commitment to professional staff development has proven useful to all of us in the law enforcement community. We all know that it takes a team to run a successful department or law enforcement organization, and it would be nowhere without the support, oftentimes the backbone of our professional staff. Earlier this month, we held the virtual legislative deep dive for non-sworn, and many from across the state attended. Also, if you're in the session, you got a taste of what our new member platform, Trade Wing, is like. Many of you have been using it not only to tune into trainings and sessions, but to network and introduce one another from all California regions. What a great opportunity to meet people. If you haven't yet had a chance, I encourage you to create your account and go explore. The link is below. Also, with the Board of Directors call nominations opening up this month, it's a good time to use the platform to discuss considerations to be on the CPOA board or nominate somebody. And while we're on this topic, something I really want to address is the CPOA awards every fall at our signature event, Cops West. I strongly encourage all of you to nominate someone or a team, perhaps, that you know deserves to be recognized. Oftentimes, this is a thankless job, and awards programs like this is the one opportunity for us to raise a glass and toast to those going above and beyond the proverbial call of duty. As the year progresses, you'll be hearing from some of the last year recipients, like Mickey Rainey Award winner Cindy Ponce. Lastly, the 31st Annual Legislative Summit is only a couple weeks away, and seats are filling up fast. If you haven't registered, go do so now. The link is below. Thank you to every member for all the great work going on. Perhaps you'll see this as an award of recognition this fall. Hope to see you all at the Legislative Summit. For now, your CPOA president. See you later.